Hugging Zone Display and Hugging Zone Controller. This is RS485. Okay, when you got the machine, you need to open this. Connect the loop.
Connect to the loop detector adapter 7 and 8. 7 and 8. Okay.
Cut.
Install the loop detector.
Okay. Then connect the IS485 to the controller IS485 FN2. So the brown one connect to the A, and the blue one connect to the B. Okay. A is brown, B is blue. Okay, finish connect. We will turn on. Wait for a moment. So now the antenna 38. So wait for a moment. Okay, 38. Okay, thank you.
Don't make yours.